If you have type 2 diabetes and are using insulin to keep your blood sugar level down, maybe you're wondering if there's a way to stop using insulin, and the answer is yes, and there's more. Almost every patient with type 2 diabetes can stop using insulin following the next recommendations in this video.
Hi, I'm Dr. Antonio Cota, a specialist in internal medicine, and in this video I'm going to share with you the following recommendations to how to stop using insulin only if you have type 2 diabetes.
But first, let me remind you that this is only possible for type 2 diabetes. For type 1 diabetes, unfortunately, this is not possible yet because in this condition, there is an absolute lack of insulin, and insulin is a hormone that we need at a certain point to survive. But in type 2 diabetes, the body makes a lot of insulin because we are saturated with sugar. And nowadays, it's very well known that high levels of insulin have major undesired effects in our body.
So how can you manage your type 2 diabetes without using any medications or insulin at all? Well, to start, in type 2 diabetes, patients do not have anything wrong with their body. Type 2 diabetes is caused when we eat a lot of sugar or high carbohydrates diet.
In other words, type 2 diabetes is caused when we eat more sugar or carbohydrates than the body can handle and metabolize. And secondly, your body is not excreting or eliminating the sugar in your body, and these two factors combined over time may cause type 2 diabetes.
So what you need to do is to have a low sugar or low carb diet.
Carbohydrates are part of the food that the body uses and transforms into sugar, so it is very important you have the proper knowledge on which foods are rich in carbohydrates, because these are the ones you should avoid.
This is the first step in managing your diabetes naturally, to keep a low sugar or a low carb diet. Secondly, you need to enhance your body's ability to get rid of that extra sugar in your cells. The best way to do this is by practicing intermittent fasting.
Intermittent fasting is not something new. It's a natural response of your body against illnesses. And the reason why this happens is because it allows your body to recover its health by regulating your hormones. By doing so, it enables your body to adjust its metabolism so well that in type 2 diabetes, you will begin eliminating the sugar in your cells and organs, and thereby you will notice it by seeing a drop in your blood sugar levels.
Because your body will begin to eliminate the sugar in your cells and organs, notice the changes by seeing a drop in your blood sugar numbers. Third, and this is why it's very important to have a proper medical follow-up. After you start changing your diet and incorporating the intermittent fasting in your lifestyle, you will notice many changes in your body, but you will need to reduce or maybe stop using some medications.
After a few weeks, it is expected that you have a better metabolic response.
Also, it's very important for you to know that there are a lot of medications that may cause your blood sugar to go up.
So it is very important to try to avoid this if possible, but only your attending physician can modify your treatment. So how fast will you stop using insulin? You can stop using insulin in less than a month, but this will depend on how high your sugar level has been, what's your current weight, and if there are already chronic complications from diabetes, and how much insulin you are using right now. For some, it may take just a few weeks, but for others, it takes a few months. Every patient is different, but the most important thing to keep in mind is that everybody can with the right treatment.
I hope this video has been in some use for you and helped you to clarify about any doubts or questions regarding the treatment and what do we do here in sugar care. If you have type 2 diabetes and are using a lot of medications or even insulin, we can help you to stop using these medications naturally. We are located in the city of Tijuana, just 5 minutes away from the US border. Check out our website for more information. I will leave our phone number and social media links below in the description of this video. I'm Dr. Antonio Cota, a specialist in internal medicine, and I really hope to end this diabetes pandemic. If you live far from Tijuana, we have online consultations. Just give us a call or send us a text message. Give us your information to schedule an appointment.